Ben Heyman reading for the role of Peterson in Judgement at Nuremberg, written by Abby Mann. Hair. Hunter and Field. Hair. Hunter Field. They all made up their minds before I entered the courtroom today. They all made up their minds. They took me to that hospital. And they treated me like a criminal. I couldn't say anything. I just had to lay there. My mother was hard-working woman all her life. It is not fair, not fair what you say about her. I have a picture. I would like to show it to you. I would like you to look at it. I would like you to judge. Was my mother feeble-minded? Was she feeble-minded? My mother! Was she?